Climate change is going to impact right across our land use in New Zealand, Aotearoa, and around the world. And it will impact in the area that we're working in around perennial horticulture, trees and vines, arable, as well as vegetables.
We need to understand what that is going to do to how we can grow our horticultural crops and our arable crops, and what we might be able to do to make sure we can still provide food that people need to eat.
The Productivity Commission recently carried out an assessment of what a low emissions economy might look like for New Zealand. And one of their recommendations was that there be an acceleration of land use change into horticulture.
The big thing for growers, if they wanted to prevent the extreme adverse effects, is of reducing emissions, and that's primarily by reducing the concentration of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. And the big one there is carbon dioxide. So plants will take up CO2 through photosynthesis, and in doing so will translocate that through their roots into the soil, and that's where the interaction with soil minerals will kind of hold onto that carbon. We've been doing a lot of work with arable, vegetable and horticulture industries to measure emissions, because the first step in mitigating emissions is actually knowing what they are, and then from that it's kind of identifying some big levers that you can play with to try and reduce emissions.
Some of the adaptation strategies relate to tactical adaptations, like doing things slightly differently with the same system.
You can change the way that you grow that particular crop. For example, we've been working on developing new growing systems in apples, cherries and apricots, which are planar canopies to increase productivity.
At another level, we can talk about strategic adaptation. We might have to stop growing a certain type of grape or a certain type of crop and change to a new cultivar. At the final level, there'll be transformational adaptation. We'll stop doing what we're doing and do something new, a different land use, or we pack up and do it in a different place.
That might involve changing from, say, kiwi fruit in Northland to growing avocados or even peanuts.
There's a lot of things we can do. We just have to grasp the nettle and do it.